They were all murdered. Their hearts ripped out, heads decapitated, bodies burnt to a crisp. Dead. They had clawed to get away. Gashes all over the floor as they hacked off their legs. Blood. Their precious blood everywhere. Those images be burned in my mind for all eternity. I can only imagine the screams they cried out before being silenced forever. Begging me to save them once more. They were brutally taken from this world. I had brought them back only for them to be condemned to death by the true monsters of this world. They were all I had left in this world. And the hunter murdered them all. Not even worse with death for the young one. You're mistaken. I am not here because I'm afraid. I am here because I want revenge. I want justice for the ones I lost. I want blood. Gallons of it. I want to make them pay, but these hunters are different. Well coordinated. More dangerous than you and I have ever stumbled upon. I am here because you are the most powerful vampire in existence. You have been around far longer than I. Your coven alone eradicated many past hunter clans. If I go alone, I am only signing my death. You said you were looking for a group of hunters. They found me now. Now we need to find them. Good. You see things my way. I won't need any room in your coven. I am alone in this world once again. And once I bathe in the blood of my enemies, I will decide on what I shall do with my existence then. I am grateful for your comfort, Lord Gabriel. Even though I don't seem to be. I am tired and hungry. I look pale. Is that your way to lighten the mood, or I look even paler? Is that possible? I could care less. I'll drink my enemies dry when I find them. Your offer is kind, but I decline. My pet is asleep and is full of their delicious blood. I shall sustain from them. The purest I've ever tasted. I've never had such a thing before. I'm sure you've had many. Regardless, my hunger is increasing. Goodbye for now, Lord Gabriel. I'm fine. Just incredibly weak. Haven't starved myself because of this. It's making my entire body hurt. My craving is burning. Don't expose your arm to me. I am so hungry I could harm you, my dear hunter. Your trust in me is... Fine. But just enough. I need only a little. No more. I need to stop. It's dangerous when I am hungry. I don't know if I can control myself. And your blood. Your blood. Is clean. I told you the blood I take from are mostly from criminals. Vile people who deserve to be punished. Their blood is filled with toxins, but yours isn't. To have something so delicious, it's like... I guess you can compare it to fresh food, to processed food you humans eat. The taste is night and day. I hope that makes sense, as I am told that I never had such food. Some of my human friends would tell me such things. Good. I'm glad that worked. Yes. I am better. Your blood sustains me far better than... Never mind, you're probably eager to hear what happened. Thought so. Anyway, Gabriel believes as of now that my family is dead. With my family far away and in hiding for the time being, I am not worried for their safety. I am concerned, though. I am concerned about Gabriel's offering. He offered his blood. Blood is strong, and in taking it would have been a grave error. I was tempted, being so weak. Taking another vampire's blood connects them. I am only connected to my family. They are connected to me, as I was the one who gave them life again. That is one of the ways to connect vampires. The other is blood exchange. If I connect with Gabriel, my mind will be tied to him. He will be able to sense me, peer into my thoughts. Exactly. He would know our plan and murder us both. I am still worried by not taking his blood. I am concerned I look suspicious. What if he doesn't trust me? What if our plan does not work and we are both just walking to... I am sorry, it's the hunger. I am being irrational. Oh. How did I get here? You carried me. I collapsed. Don't give me a wrist. I don't wish to. I know you trust me, but I don't trust myself. I am scared, Hunter. I'm scared of this plan going awry. If planned this correctly, you and I will face Gabriel together and you will get your revenge. If any moment goes wrong, we lose everything. So many things can go wrong, and I should walk away, but I can't. Why do I help you? What crazy pull do you have on me? No, it's not your blood. I know what it is. I have said it many times. You and I are the same. I look at you and I see your eyes. Those are the same eyes I had when I was reborn, staring back at me in my reflection. Empty.
Vampires have no reflection is a stupid myth, and one you should not believe. Same with garlic. What is it with the garlic?
You smiled a little. But your smile never reaches your eyes. Someone once told me that too. I see myself in you, my dear Hunter. I see so much of who I am in you, and it's saddening. Maybe I hope beyond hope that you will change and live a happy life. Don't give me your speech. I've heard it enough. Hunter. Let's just go over the plan. Our next step is to have me injured, at least injured enough to where Gabriel will send out his followers. You will be there, and you will beg Gabriel to send his coven to attack the hunters. Gabriel is smart and strong, but he is arrogant. When you're alive for so long, you believe yourself untouchable. It is his flaw, and we must use that. You must keep Gabriel unaware of the time. You will have to use your charm and allow the sun to rise. Once the sun rises, he will become paralyzed, and he will be all yours for the kill. If we fail and he sleeps in his burial place, he will be safe. Untouchable. His coven will return, and you and I will be revealed to be liars. We need to kill Gabriel in the open like that. If we don't, he will kill us. Once he is dead, we place a fresh body of a recently dead human as the hunter who killed him. We'll claim that the two fought, and by the end, we had enough strength to kill him. No one will be the wiser. No. His coven will not be able to hear him. I cannot hear my family when I am asleep. Gabriel desires your blood. There is no question. He wants it, and you must lure him with it. You're concerned. That's a first. Hunter, I'll be there for you. I have your back. I just... Oh...
I'm fine. The world is just spinning. Hunter, what are you? I told you I don't want to drink from you. No, do not cut yourself. Are you insane? Why did you tell me like this? I don't look well. I just need to hunt to get my strength back. And then I... what are you... Hunter... If you tell me to drink, I'm scared I won't stop. Your blood is so good. I guess you're right. How will I have your back being so weak?